through my body, it's like terrible. But like that sliver of whatever it is great.
Yeah.
So anyway, what I love that you're not afraid of doing is like putting out there like, look, man, but it's not like people are one thing. So here's the thing, too. I'm not a willing
overseas twice, rock solid. She's a
would have to get a vice president.
She gets AOC.
I love AOC.
You don't have to be a certain age to be vice president.
Dude, I love AOC. I don't give a fuck what anybody says about her. She's wonderful. I love her. She's awesome. Eat me alive! I don't care! Look at me! Who cares?
Listen, like, I think she's awesome.
I love her
like
so much.
And I'm going to get shit for it, too. But I think the arrogant shit. She's trying to do good. I really believe that.
She is.
She's also 30.
Yeah.
How fucking dumb were you when you were 30?
Right.
You know, one of the things about Bridget Fetasy is
that's
hilarious. Bridget Fetasy is amazing. What happened here?
If you're 35, you're back.
Oh, sorry, AOC. Hang in there in the wings, baby.
We will vote for
pick
you, AOC!
Pick you up in term
I
two.
I will vote for you!
I think she's trying to do good.
Yeah.
But, Bridget Fetasy is one of my favorite people to talk to. She said that when she read a diary, when she wrote her journal, she wrote, she was 24, she's like, Jesus Christ, I was AOC. And now she's 24 in the century. She's like,
ow!
Shit. Right. You know, she's like, but I was like full on woke when I was 24.
I get it.
It's a thing of a person being a good person who's compassionate, wants to do good for people, who thinks they're moving in the right direction. But the problem is it's not in line with the understanding that we have currently of psychology. Of how people behave, and of laws, and the idea of punishment and crime. Like, you have to have some of that stuff.
Yeah.
You have to have incentives to be involved, but you also have to have disincentives for them. They have to be punished. They commit crimes. You have
yeah.
to have law and order, but you have to have compassion. You have to have goodwill. You have to have law.
You have to model it on good parenting, man. It's
yeah,
like,
so that's where and also good community. Parenting is one aspect of your ability to develop growing up. You, like, neighbors are important too, man. Friends, uncles, aunts, you know, everybody, your grandparents, they're important. There's a lot of shit going on. It's input from a new person.
I just love, like, thinking, like, what's outside of propaganda? Parenting, it isn't outside of propaganda, but you can, but, like, as parents, I can see, like, look, it doesn't matter what my ideals are. Doris is not going to be allowed to go into the pool unless I'm there with him. He'll die! So there's like real, like, there's like a true, like, for me, there's an internal sort of
oh, fuck yeah.